guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Katie. Today is a, well, I guess tomorrow actually, because it's currently 11:58 at night, but I digress. Tomorrow I am going to be doing, why did I do that? Anyway, tomorrow is going to be a full-length vlog because I haven't done one in some time now, and I'm just not realizing that I'm looking at myself and not the camera. Hi guys. I just like did one like full-length vlog, I don't know, like 2 months ago, so it's been some time now, so I figured I should do one anyways. And if you're not new here, you would know that I posted a community post saying that I was gonna do one like sometime soon, and then I didn't. So I was like, because I was waiting till something interesting happened in my life so I could do it about that. I got this thing today, sorry guys, that's ADHD kicking in. And so I was like, I'm just gonna wait until I have something exciting happening. Well, I am an actress and I got an acting job, and our first day of filming is tomorrow, so I thought it'd be fun to kind of bring you guys along. So I figured, like, if I'm gonna vlog anyways a day, wouldn't it be fun to do it on a day that I had something fun going on, right? So yeah, that's the plan. I have to wake up at 5 in the morning. That's like 5 hours from now. So I have a long day tomorrow and we're gonna be shooting for like 12 hours. So we should probably get to bed. I just wanted to make this intro video. I packed my bags for tomorrow, washed my clothes, everything. I have my outfits down. This is actually one of my outfits for like the third shoot. Wait a minute. And then I have this shirt. It's actually inspired by the Fallout, Jenna Ortega's outfits as Beta. I play this girl named Jenny, and that's about everything I can tell you guys. So I am the main character and I'm so pumped because tomorrow's my first day. Today we have rehearsals, and yeah, I don't know what that was. So I packed my bags, picked up my room so that I could have like a nice neat little vlog for y'all. It's not like, actually it's not picked up, ignore that, I tried. So I tried my best to do that, so that I could have like a nice little neat vlog in the morning. So I'm gonna take you guys along on my day tomorrow. Make sure you subscribe and like this video. Love you guys, and I will see you bright and early. Good morning, lovelies. I forgot to film like me waking up and stuff, because I actually woke up like straight up 45 minutes late. I think it was 8 o'clock, and it is currently 7. Or not 7, it's almost 7, it'll be 7 in 10 minutes, which me and I live like 45 minutes away, so I'm about to have to leave and I look like this. So I'm kind of stressed right now, so I won't be able to really film me getting ready, so sorry about that, but I will see you guys when I get to set. Love y'all. Okay, this is the shirt, these are the pants, necklace from Kendra Scott, and then I am going to get on black Converse. And we are going to go eat breakfast because I have to be on set in like less than an hour. Okay, so I made it to the kitchen, and for breakfast, as obviously shown before, I have Trix, and I'm going to pour some French vanilla iced coffee. I love that stuff. I'm sorry, I felt the need to do that. Let's go eat.
It's dark out.
Okay, so last night I had a dream that I was stuck in Kohl's like overnight or something, and there weren't a whole lot of like employees, but Ryan Trahan was there, and if you don't know who that is, I absolutely love him. Anyways, so he was there and he was running some like game for his YouTube channel or something, like hosting one. And I was like, I'll be in it. And I got in. So I got in and I was like, you're supposed to go check in the back of the Kohl's. And I was like, okay. So I go there, but on the way there, I got stuck in Sephora because like there's Sephora and Kohl's, you know what I'm saying? So after that, I got stuck in the coals. And Ryan Trahan and my dad had to save me. Hi guys, it's mom's birthday. Happy birthday. I did my hair. Little braid. It looks weird right there, but it's okay. Little bun. Okay, so we stopped at the convenience store because I'm gonna get breakfast, and so is my mother. Might do one of these. I got little Mike right there, and then right there. And we're gonna start filming in a little bit. Oh, there's my director in the back. Okay, we're gonna start filming in a little bit, and I will see you guys later. Okay, so this is editing, Katie, and I just wanted to point out that the mic tape ended up making me, like, really itchy because somehow, being the theater kid I am, I didn't know that I was allergic to mic tape that had latex in it. So, yeah. They're setting up the camera and sound and stuff that we can start filming. We're filming like by a river over there. And I got Doritos. That's the second bit.
Break. Tell Jen to come over.
I feel like I'm like breaking apart.
Where's Jen?
Or something when I do this.
Okay, so this is my second outfit. It's now rather late. And I still have a little over an hour of filming. And then I'll come back tomorrow for filming. But we've gone back and forth from locations like 3 times, and now we're going back to the other one. So, yeah. Bye. Hey. Hi, guys. This is my new little sister as of today and tomorrow. What's your name?
Daria.
And who do you play?
Luna.
Luna. Okay, guys. I got home about 20 minutes ago. We wrapped about 40 minutes ago, maybe. We shoot it until it got dark. So I had a total of a 12-hour film day. It was incredibly long. And because I'm the main character, I don't really get to sit the whole time. I'm kind of like standing throughout the whole thing. So my legs hurt so bad, you guys. But I came home and I ate leftover chicken Alfredo from Olive Garden, and I had a brain fart right there. But the day was really long. It was really good. It kind of gets better because like it helps me get through the day because the assistant director, the AD, is low-key like my best friend. Like we get along so well. So like in between takes, we just like laugh and talk the whole time. So it really, it's just, it goes great. So long day, good day, came home. Right now I'm looking through stickers to put on my phone case because I have a clear phone case. So we're gonna put some stickers on. And then in case you hear that water, which you probably do, I am going to take a hot bath for these dying muscles. And I will see you guys after. Okay, this is me fresh out of the shower. Hence why my hair and my shirt is wet. So we are going to do skincare. She's like, lipstick taser.
So much more powerful.
Just like a once a week thing.
I'm sorry, you guys. My brother came in and put on the show. Anyways. Melatonin and chug an iced tea, and I don't know what we're gonna do after that. I'm kind of a do as we go person. Bye guys. Good morning, you guys. It's Katie. It is currently a Monday. I'm working on schoolwork right now because I'm not at school, and so I kind of have to do it. So I'm working on schoolwork right now. My hair is a mess because I took a shower last night. And so it's like frizzy because it's like that one day after the shower day, which is just really messy. It is 11 o'clock and I woke up at like 10, went downstairs, had a chill morning, ate breakfast, drank coffee, sat with my dog, came upstairs, and we are working on homework. I don't have to be at set until like 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock today. So in, I don't know, a couple hours, I am going to go to an ice cream shop and to get lunch with the girl that plays my little sister. Because we're both like the main characters in the film, and so we thought it'd be fun to go hang out a little bit outside of set. So we are going to go get lunch and get candy at this like really cute like little candy place and ice cream place near my house. So we're going to go do that after I finish my homework, which hopefully I can do. It's a lot. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Hello you guys, it is now about 3 o'clock and I am going to be leaving my house in about 30 minutes to go have like an ice cream little event with some of the cast members. So I am super pumped about that. But for right now we need to do my makeup. I love this bag. I don't know where it's technically from because I got it as like a gift bag for my friend's birthday party, and I'm pretty sure it's custom because her mom like custom makes things, but it's super cute. It says crap bag on it and like friends, because it was a friend's themed birthday party. So today, just like usual, we're doing the same hair and makeup, same outfit, because it's supposed to be filming as like the same day. So we have Rare Beauty blush in shade Happy, same lip gloss, same mascara, gonna curl eyelashes, and just same everything because it has to look the same. Except I don't think I'm wearing that mascara. I think I'm wearing this one. I think that's the one I wore yesterday. It doesn't matter. So I'm going to go do that, and then I have to do my hair, and I will keep you guys posted. Bye. Okay, here's the makeup. You probably can't see anything, but it's definitely there. I did my brows and then Rare Beauty blush, lip, and concealer right here. And I am going to do my hair in the car because I actually tried doing my hair earlier and it was giving me a really hard time. You know when you try to do your hair and it like doesn't do, and so you're like getting really angry? Yeah, that happened. So I'm just gonna give it a break and I'll do it in the car after our like whole crew cast ice cream break thing. So I am going to go put on my shoes and just pack my bag for set and get ready for the day, even though it's 3:30 in the afternoon. Okay, so I'm not gonna do, ignore the little guy in the back. I'm not gonna do a fit check because it's the same fit as yesterday. But we have Kendra Scott necklace, but I'll have to go under my shirt because you can't see it. Makeup done. I'm gonna do my hair in the car. I have my little bag that I got at a Jax concert that says I write songs and tell dad jokes, and I love it. And it has like my other outfits and stuff in it, except for my second outfit's shirt because I don't want it to get wrinkled. And also my we're not allowed to have like brands and stuff, but since I had to get my own shirt, they didn't really tell me that. And so I got this shirt from Kohl's and it says like Wrangler on it. And when she saw it, she was like, "Ooh, we can't have that." And I was like, "We didn't tell me that. And I spent like $30 on it, so we're not gonna do that." So I just straight up like Sharpied through it. And I was like, "That's just gonna have to work." And she was like, "Okay." So I'm wearing this shirt. I love it so much. And that's for my outfit that's like inspired by like the Fallout with like Jen Ortega's outfits. I love them. So excited for that outfit. I need to pack my Jordans. I actually just remembered that, and I probably wouldn't have remembered it if I wasn't vlogging this. So I'm gonna go pack my Jordans up and we are gonna get in the car soon. Bye guys. I'm literally in between a take right now. I will see you guys later.
This is unicorn.
Okay, can we
Can we get a pillow? Take 1,976. Do you want this back?
Are you getting...
Stop recording me.
Bored or what?
I've been putting on mascara like each take, and so my eyes are like building up with mascara.
You're beautiful, Katie.
Okay, it's 11:20 at night, hence why it's dark. And we finished filming at like 10:30, and we went and got Applebee's. And we are going home because I have school tomorrow and I have to get to bed. And I'm gonna put some of the clips that we took and pictures and bloopers and stuff from the day in the video.
Stains on my shirt, they're intentional, they were from set. This is the bun that I've been left. Maddie, are you okay? Maddie, what? Shh, be quiet. So I ended up with this hair. After Applebee's, it's just kind of a mess and it has pins sticking in it. Oh my gosh, she is on a prowl over there. And yeah, this is the shirt. It has a logo crossed out because it said Wrangler on it. Comfy shorts and the J's. I feel like I've said this quite 4,906 times, but the outfit was like inspired by the Fallout, like Jenna Ortega outfits. And I was low-key having a moment, like at one point, like we were filming and the camera was like right here. They've got the clapboard like that. I've got my outfit, my Jordans. I'm sitting like this. Like I straight up was like having a main character moment, you guys. And that's probably because I am the main character in the thing. And I'm incredibly sad that it's over now. We are done filming and I am so sad. I really loved that production. Plus there was like a cast member, the assistant director is literally like my best friend. So I'm like so sad that we're done, but I told them like y'all know people, like get the word around, get me out there. And they're like, we will, we love you, we will spread the word. And I was like, thanks. So hopefully I get some jobs soon. Yeah, right now I'm going to inhale some melatonin gummies because I need them or else I'm just not gonna go to sleep tonight. Chug some water and try and go to sleep. So unfortunately that does conclude us to the end of this video. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this 2-day vlog, just as much as I did. I want to apologize for not filming a lot on the second day. I have been busy. And, yeah. That's about it. Make sure you subscribe if you like the video. I feel like I'm living my 8-year-old YouTuber dreams. Be like, make sure you subscribe and like the video, like for post notifications or whatever crap, I don't know. Just make sure you subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed it, or don't, I don't care. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. I don't know what I just did. Love you guys, I will see you later. Bye. You got me jumping like